Arrows fly, guns pop, a newborn. Stays. I don't know what to say, because I'm real sorry.
And I thought everything was gonna be okay now that Thomas was back in his life.
Thomas?
You knew him better as Twinkie.
What was Twinkie doing in Simon's life?
He's his father. Now you think he'd care enough to show up for his own son? Why would you be there for my boy, Tristan? He would have been there for you. Let me go.
What's the word?
Simon's soldiers are fighting for power. Now, they ain't gonna be no good to us when we war with Benny. And without Simon, my people won't budge. Hell, I can't even get the motherfuckers to return the page, never mind combat.
Everybody knows Benny killed Simon. Maybe he didn't pull the trigger, but they feel like we ain't got a chance now, so they don't wanna be around when he comes out.
Ain't nobody talking about who did pull the trigger?
No. But Buzz said when they found him, there was TW written in blood on the floor. That can mean anything, man. We got to figure out what the fuck we gonna do.
That ain't got nothing to do with me.
Come on now, T. So what, you just gonna leave us hanging, man?
Did you say TW?
Yeah, man, but that can mean anything.
I know who did it.
Who?
I'll tell you on the way. Come on, let's go.
All right, so who did it, man?
Twinkie. Twinkie? Why in the fuck would Twinkie want to kill Simon?
Benny sent him. He knew Twinkie could get close to him.
How in the hell he know that?
Twinkie was Simon's father.
Damn.
That's what that TW stands for. Son of a bitch.
Yep. Simon was trying to let us know who murdered him.
Is pulled as the quilt begins to unravel and Simon is dead, 6 feet under, covered by dirt and gravel. Now your travels have led you astray as you stand at the pitchfork of life deciding which way will lure the four slain down the three away from war, not knowing left from right as tear-filled eyes become queer-eyed. See, your determination superseded your high education, and instead you became a street scholar. You led, broke bread, because you knew the other three would follow. And now you are mine, your aura, melancholy. Your reign over Boston begins. Tristan, Simon, Ebon, and money.